Alright, now you want to know why I invited all you guys is here.
No, I don't. Why are you back, Tigger?
Well, I came back for my suspicions since the last time I was here.
Oh yeah, that's right. My bad.
Okay then.
Alright then. It might be a few months late, but I was in a Taco Buzz commercial!
Taco Buzz? Do you mean Taco Bell?
No!
Hey!
It's pronounced Taco Buzz! Get it right!
What is the matter with you, Buzz? All I said was Taco Bell instead of Taco Buzz? Why'd you slap me in the first place, Buzz? Is that a scar on my face? What the heck is wrong with you? Why'd you just scar me in the face?
I'm sorry, Woody, but you just spelled Taco Buzz wrong. It's a special place that you can go and eat there.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. I don't even know what even it is.
Oh, it's the thing that the Woody and Daffy Duck Buzz invented. Look at this beautiful image right there. Look at that handsome face right there. Man, this is a... tell ya. Only, and Taco Buzz is supreme.
There's something you don't see every day.
Yeah, Taco Buzz. Do you even have proof?
Do I have proof? Of course I have proof. Hanasugi, play the video. Hanasugi!
Huh?
Play the video!
Alright, same us!
You miss having burritos and tacos in your...
Okay. Here we go! Here it comes! Here I am! Oh wait, not me, the Woody and Daffy Duck me! Here you go! Yeah, free!
And now it's even better because you don't have to stay
for much longer.
Yeah. Taco Buzz is now open.
Yeah. 24 hours, 7 days a week. Yeah.
I tried your tacos and they do not taste authentic.
You're supposed to love it.
Where are you?
7 seconds.
What are your tacos and burritos made out of?
Well, I'll show you evidence because we have a fellow customer that has...
Here I come. Here I come. Here it is! Here I am! The Super Mario version of me!
Wow.
It's sponsored by Onyx the Hedgehog right there!
And the food here tastes even better when it's out of the dumpster!
Yeah! I don't care!
Oh, do I even look like a Queen of England to you?
No! Exactly! That's great! Here it comes! Is that it? No! Here it comes! Here I am again! Here I am! Yay! Here I am! Ding, 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 ding! Yeah!
Oh my god!
That's right! And for the next 24 hours, 7 days a week, you can get the free Nacho Buzz for free! Free. It's... so Taco Buzz is the free! Ding, ding, ding!
I mean, I know about the Taco Buzz, but I don't think they do not look effective.
What did you say?
Nothing. I'm sitting back down. Now, Taco Buzz is supreme. Taco Buzz. Am I making you happy?
Yes, you are.
Okay, then. Well, does Taco Buzz appreciate it?
Duh.
Well, I'm not a big fan of burritos, but I like chili hot dogs. Hot dogs for me.
What?
Nothing. All I'm saying is, I don't even like burritos. Just chili hot dogs for me.
Okay, then.
I'm not sure about this one. But I kind of like the tacos. I'm quite a boo for tacos.
Same here.
Yep.
Well, that's how he really feels. I guess I should try tacos then. What do you think? Like,
what do I think? I'm gonna say it right in front of his face. Hey, do you still think that Taco Buzz is better? Yeah. Well, my restaurant is better than yours. It's called the Chump Bucket. It was created by my set by Steven Hilleberg. Chum Bucket is supreme. And the most delicious than tacos. No, I ain't there because the food's bad!
Now, is that really necessary?
Yes, it is.
Well, it's better than your stupid taco. Yeah, hold on. Not even your tacos will taste supreme.
Oh! Yeah.
Blake, is that really necessary?
Yes, it does. I really appreciate it more than ever.
Wait.
Chump Bucket is way better than Taco Buzz.
There, Buzz, I got you.
Okay, be careful. Now
you make me more fall.
Sorry. There you go.
Thanks, Woody. Look what you did, Blankton. You made my helmet fully collapse. I never had my helmet fully collapse before. And you still think that Taco Buzz is worse? Yes, I do. Alright, here, let me tell you something. You were not messing with a rogue space ranger. And nobody ever appreciates it. Revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet. But we're not on my planet, right?
No.
Exactly. Now, no. Taco Buzz is supreme, and you know it. I'm just gonna take my helmet and go.
Wow. Way to go, Plankton.
What?
You just made Buzz upset.
Why?
Chum Bucket is better.
Well, you think that Chum Bucket is better?
Yeah.
You know what? Like, I love Taco Buzz, and it's supreme.
You don't even try it.
I don't care. Everyone, tell me.
Taco Buzz is better.
Taco Buzz is better.
Taco Buzz is supreme.
See? Well, Taco Buzz is free, but I don't even like tacos, but I say Taco Buzz is better.
I'll go with Taco Buzz. He's supreme.
Like, same here. Yeah, same here.
You take it.
Taco Buzz is supreme!
Come on, Woody! Taco Buzz is supreme! Taco Buzz! Taco Buzz! See, everybody loves Taco Buzz. And plus,
you own a restaurant where no one ate because the food was really bad.
Go in the window.
Ow.
Why would you take it, bro? Is a good idea.
I don't know.
Where do you even get that from?
Charlotte from the Nuggets Man TV Productions. Where I learned from.
Shame.
Hey guys, I was wondering if you can help me with something.
Sure. What do you need?
Well, I got. This VHS, and I decided why not turn this into a real-life character.
I'm not sure about this one.
Yeah. Well, he's fine. I can try.
Well, and that's how you really feel. I guess we could give it a shot. All right.
Come back. And click.
Whoa, how did I get here?
Hallelujah, it worked.
Well, that's one.
Call a big air.
There. Oh, there.
All right.
Why?
Well, I won't say that by being the green.
She's a nice girl.
Sorry.
Well, that was interesting. What was that?
I think that's my phone. Let me go answer it. Hello? Oh, hey!
Listen, it's Peach.
What?
Oh, Peach.
Okay.
Well, how are you today, Peach?
You're coming over.
For how long?
Forever? Why?
Your castle went on fire? I'm not sure.
I don't know about this one.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
It's not.
Oh, I'm not. You're a cousin of her? Okay, I can look. Her?
So what is he saying?
You're not hear what I was talking about?
No.
She's coming over because her castle went on fire. Fire.
Was it always happen?
Of course not.
I have a question, donkey. Shoot. Is she afraid of ogres?
No!
Good.
Look, I already had enough people for one day. I already had enough girls. I already have enough Disney characters, SpongeBob,
and even a sailor. Okay.
Even a cowboy in a space ring. Sure. I mean, is there anyone else that I don't even know?
Wally.
What?
Who is that guy?
I don't know. Hey, get back! Here,
Hey, have you seen a robot going on?
Yeah. Who even is he anyway?
Really? Look, that's Wally over there.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
And then you drop my hand. Oh my god! Wally, get back here! Besides!
Oi? Let's drop my mask.
Does he mind if he wants to stay?
I'm gonna be.
Okay, thanks!
I didn't even say yes!
Look, just because you. Like, that doesn't mean we didn't need enough characters.
You're right. I guess I'll try. Wow, that was interesting. I wonder who could be in there. I don't know. Hey!
Please! Mario!
Oh, it's been a long time.
Yeah.
Right? So, thanks. We're gone. Wait.
Here's your 20.
What? Oh, what? Oh, man, $20? Oh, man, I really wanted a lollipop.
$20 can get you lots of lollipops.
I can't tell him, right?
If you go to the store and give a man $20, he'll give you lots of lollipops.
Great idea. Hey, I'm at $20, Buzz.
I don't know why he changed her mind. Oh, well. Well. Here's your toy.
Wow. Here.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on, man. Come on. There's Woody Sr. Come on. Oh, hi, Mario. And Mario's girl. Sorry. I'm in the middle of now watching this series. Come on. Oh, dang it. I missed it. Okay, round two. Like, come on, buddy. You could do better than that.
Wow.
I know, right?
Hey. Ooh, who's that?
Wow. What? Wait, what? Flower? Like, I don't know. I thought she knows what a moonflower is. She only knows any type of flower. Unless... Uh-oh. Peach, wait!
Wow! What the heck? Heck? Hmm? Let's see. Wow. Hi? You know, where are you, though? Hi, Zuki. Hi, Zuki. Sorry, Zuki.
Whoa. Come on. Peach?
Yeah?
Do you actually think that moonflower is just a flower?
Yeah?
Well, actually, the flower is just a... from another planet.
Oh, I didn't really...
Oh, wait, you know what? Here. Hey, come over here.
What are you watching? Wow. That's interesting.
Yep.
Oh, I remember. Mean, this is twice. Huh?
Where are you gonna get that? Okay, then. Hi, Sophia. And who's your friend?
Oh,
hi. Oh, yeah, how quick you were retired. I got this new ball.
Really? I want one. A new Wait. What is that? What the heck is that?
I did not pull her leg.
Yes, I did. I saw her.
Back up, path. Okay, whatever.
See what I mean? Yep. And is this work? Do you get the eye?
Don't worry about me, I'll be fine. Just give me the next 24.
Just so.
Wow, I really had so much fun. I think I'm gonna like. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm